posterior shoulder and rotator cuff. I'm gonna start the foam roller right in the back of my shoulder around my armpit. I'm gonna take my hands, put them on the back of my head, and lengthen, spread out my elbows. From here, I'll use my legs to kind of push forward and back on the back of my shoulder, in my armpit, and down the side of my rib cage.